Crown thy good with from the wood. Thank you. Oh. nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. From God our Heavenly Father a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same. How that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Peace, hail the Son of Righteousness.
play. For the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells of Bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Was the night before Christmas in Texas, you know, way out on the prairie, without its snow. Asleep in their cabins were Buddy and Sue, a dream and a Christmas, like me and like you. Not stockings, but boots at the foot of their bed, for this was in Texas. What more need be said? All of a sudden, from out the still night, there came such a ruckus it gave me a fright. And I saw across the prairie like a shot from a gun, a loaded up buckboard come on in a run. The driver was gin and hawing with the wheel. Then horses, not reindeer, he drove with such skill. Come on there, Buck Poncho and Prince, to the right. There'll be plenty of traveling for you all tonight. The driver in Levi's and a shirt that was red had a 10-gallon Stetson on top of his head. As he leapt from the buckboard, he was real in sight, with his beard and mustache so curly and white. As he burst in the cabin, the children awoke, and they were so astonished that neither one spoke. And he filled up their boots with such presents galore that neither could think of a single thing more. Now when Buddy recovered the use of his jaws, he asked in a whisper, "Are you Santa Claus?" "Am I the real Santa? Now what do you think?" And he smiled as he gave a mysterious wink. Then he leapt in his buckboard and called back in his drawl, "To all children of Texas, Merry Christmas, you all."
To each and every one of you for coming here tonight to hear this music. We hope that in some way it might be a good beginning to your Christmas season, and that maybe you have found a little deeper meaning in your heart of the real Christmas. We wish for each one of you a very Merry Christmas, and we pray the Lord's richest blessings on you during 1976. Our traditional benediction says exactly how we feel about singing and gives exactly the reasons why we devote the work and the discipline that it takes. It says to sing his love and mercy, my sweetest songs always. And though I cannot see him, I know he hears my voice. If there's any woman in the audience who's been a member of this choir before, we ask you to stand as we sing our benediction.
I am only
God.
He loves.